What's up everyone, Chris M. Walker from Legiit here, back with another video. Today's video is going to be a little bit different than what we normally do, and I'm going to show you a little thing that you can add to your website through a tool called GoHighLevel. It's going to make it easier for you to take your existing traffic and pull in some leads and some contacts and kind of generate some revenue, all by just doing a few little tweaks to put something on your site that's going to give you an opportunity to collect some information from people that visit your site before they can get away, and just kind of build a rapport with them and start turning them into clients for whatever type of business that you have. So this will be the first in a few parts about GoHighLevel that I do, because it's a great system and it's a great piece of software that does a lot of different things. So it's way too much to cover in one video. So I wanted to start you off with this one little thing that I've had on one of my sites for a long time that's helped me collect a lot of leads and make a lot of contacts. And I want to show you how you can install it too, and then go from there. So let's jump over to the computer and get started. So like I said, this is the tool. It's called GoHighLevel. It's at you. There's gonna be an affiliate link in the comment, in the first comment, as well as description, to check this out. This is a very comprehensive tool that does a lot of different things that we're gonna be covering over the next months and weeks and months to come. But for today, we just want to focus on one particular feature that I think is something that you can do as a quick win. Now, if you've been following my channel for a long time, and I sure hope you have, I had a member of their senior management on, maybe a year and a half ago that did a full kind of demo. But the tool has evolved a lot since then, so I decided to, in partnership with them, to kind of break down some of the different things that you can use it for, how you can implement it in your business, and how you can help your agency grow and scale. So the first one I'm going to show you, we'll just kind of get into it. Okay, so this is the inside of your account. You have your dashboard, you have prospecting, account snapshots, reselling, and lots of other stuff you can do. Like I say, we're going to go through all of this over time, but today we want to just do one kind of simple thing that will instantly help you start getting value from the tool and help you start getting more people from your site into your funnel. So what we're going to do, and you can see I have one that I use and then one that I deleted, and we're going to add a sub account. And you can create your own snapshot or you can use a blank snapshot. In this case, we're going to actually use the marketing agency snapshot. And what these are is a set of pre-done funnels and tools and configurations and different things like that that are industry specific. So you could do a hair salon or a gym or a dentist, but we're going to do the marketing agency one. So we're going to select that. We choose where we are. But this, by the way, is a fake company I set up just for different case studies and stuff, and it's actually ranking pretty well in Google. At least it was the last time I checked. So we're going to click that. And then we're going to go through and we're going to put in our information. Business name, I think all of that is correct. A time zone, you'll put in whatever your time zone is. I am in Eastern time. And click save. And you can go through and fill out as much of this as you want. But for now, we don't really need to fill out most of it. You can also resell different things if you wanted to. You could resell Yext, you can resell WordPress hosting, email reselling, and eventually we will go through and set some of these up and actually set up a business on this. But for now, we want to just kind of get through this one piece. So that's pretty much it for that. So now what we're gonna do is, switch to that sub account that we just created. And get rid of some of these notifications. And then we're gonna go up to Launchpad. And what this does is it gives you different ways that you can go through and connect things, connect different integrations and things. So if you wanted to use their app, and I think you should, it's quality, it's a good app. I'm not really big on apps usually, but this one is quite good. You can connect your GMB, your Facebook, Stripe, Yext, WordPress, and some other team members and things like that. But the one that I want to focus on today is the web chat widget. So what we're going to do is click connect. And we're going to enter in the website, which is chriswalkerseo.io. Continue. Okay, so it's going to ask you if you want to install the plugin. If you know how to install a WordPress plugin, you probably do. I suggest you say yes. So you click start install. next, next, next. So we're gonna jump over into the site. We're gonna go into plugins and click add new. I have not been in this site for quite some time. Let's type in lead connector. I think I spelled that right. Click install now. Click activate. And then what we're gonna do is come over to lead connector, and we're gonna come back over here and go next, next. Now we're gonna copy our API key and we're gonna come over here. That's interesting. Paste that in and click save. And then we're gonna click pull and save, and it's usually gonna give me an error, but it usually works anyway. So then we're gonna go next, next, next. We already did that. Next, test widget. Congratulations, it's installed. Now, what that did, let's take a look at the site, is installed this chatbot down here. Now, it's not exactly a chatbot. It looks similar to like a customer support chat, but what it actually is it connects it right into your GoHighLevel, so you can actually collect leads and do email and text message and all sorts of kind of marketing through it. Now, it does require some additional setup. You can configure this to look the way you want and so on, and I'm going to show you that in my own account in a second. But now people can put in their phone number. I think I made that number up. Let's put in, you just say hi, click send. And we're going to come over here to conversations. And you can see now we instantly get this right here. Now, you can do a lot of things here. You can reply. If you collect their email, you can actually email them back. If you collect their phone number, you can call or text them. You can have all that automated by setting up different things in high level. And we're going to cover that in future videos. But for today, I just wanted to show you how to connect that. Now, I've been using this on my site, Superstar. Now, I've been using this on my site, Superstar SEO, for quite some time. And that's what I'm going to show you now. You can see down here it has an outdated picture of me. Can I give you our 100% free SEO guide? And I give quite a few of these away. Like, people click on this, their phone number, not my real phone number, by the way, and say, you know, I want the guide. And we can just type in, I want the free guide. And click send. Now, if we come over and we switch to the Superstar SEO instance, it always tells me my Google integration is expired, except it's not. I want the free guide. So now we can reply via SMS, we can reply via email or whatever, and send them the guide. And also, I don't actually have a guide ready anymore. I mean, I do, but I don't have it handy. But I could just attach that and say, here's your guide. Can we set up a call to talk about it? So there you go. And you can see you can also integrate your Instagram and your Facebook and some other things as well. But ultimately, this is just a great way to quickly add a little widget to your site that's gonna help you bring in leads from all that traffic that gets away from you. So I suggest you sign up for HighLevel just for this. And this is like 0.1% of the cool stuff that it can do. So that's what I wanted to show you today, was just in quick and easy way to install this on your site to start grabbing some leads. Like I say, we're gonna be doing a lot more videos on HighLevel as time goes on and showing you the different features you can use in your agency to really start getting more out of it, right? This is, I don't talk about a lot of tools, but this is one that I wanted to share with you today. So if you got any questions about any of that, let me know in the comments. And otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.